Well, what's the holdup? Let's go. Make sure you don't break my helicopter. I just got it fixed. If anything happens to this baby, you'll be hammering up against yourself. Thank God we're airborne, and I was starting to think you were afraid of flying. Turn to heading 305 and fly over the water reservoir until the rivers join. Keep the international airport off your left side. And please try to avoid colliding with an airliner. Can't be too careful with a rookie at the controls. All right, Nugget. See the rivers joining up ahead? Turn left there to a heading of 280 and follow the river, and wave goodbye to Tbilisi. Follow the river closely heading west, and don't get creative with the navigation. The last thing we need out here is to get lost because of you. The weather report promised us some tailwinds at altitude today. Let's take it up to 4,000 or 5,000 feet, but not any higher. I left my oxygen and fur coat behind. rookie, are you going to keep us crawling along like a turtle the entire flight? Step on it. If I have to find my way to the O Club in the dead of night, you'll be delivering pizzas for the rest of your deployment, and not from a helicopter either. This is Gori. Stay with the river for now. At the next big town, we'll turn right to a heading of 280 and follow another stream. Can't you fly a little smoother? My ass is about to fall off and my head feels like I'm having a bad hangover. Jeez. what do you know? He found it. I guess there is hope for you yet. Keep following this river heading west. Now that I know we're not going to get lost, I might doze off for a bit. Look out. Keep your distance. Separate carefully.
Look who it is. Pedro, is that you?
Hey, Daniel. Yeah, I just got my bird out of repair, along with this new guy I'm taking to base.
Fresh blood. Very nice. Rocked it to Benzie for the night. Coming back tomorrow.
Have a good flight.
Same to you, and the new guy.
I can already see the CO pouring himself a cold one. Why are we still flying? What's taking so damn long? almost there now. Gatese is off to the right. The airfield is straight ahead, and our base is just to the right of it. Go ahead, straight in. What a sunset tonight. So, rookie, is my pint ready yet? We're still not landed? You are some partner. Madrid, Springfield 2, request landing.
Springfield 2, Madrid, clear to land, winds 287 meters per second. You are second after flight 147, copy.
Copy, winds 280, 7 meters a second, second after 147. Hey Rick, you see those two Hinds to the right? We should let them go first.
What are they doing here?
It's a Ukrainian detachment. They are part of our squadron. If someone needs a big, scary chopper flying overhead to feel more secure, we send in the Ukrainians. Finally, our base. Land on the helipad. Ours will be the second one, next to the Hinds. Careful now. Don't make me sweat. Try not to blow those tents off. You see the lights below? People are having dinner already, with wine, I bet. And I'm still here sober. Hurry it up. Thank the Virgin Mary. We have arrived. Spool down the engine and double time it to the CO's tent to report in.